A man is in the hospital after he had to be rescued from a cliff above Black's Beach. It was a story that we first broke on the Now at 4 o'clock. Sky 10 was overhead as emergency crews hoisted the man into a helicopter. He was airlifted to Scripps La Jolla to be checked out. It's unclear if he is injured or how he fell in the first place.